Okay, what's going on, Rise of Wood Shells? We're back here on Fallout. This is Nuka World. We just mowed this kid down. Who is he? Overboss Coulter. I want to loot him, but I don't have the ability to. I can't really hold anything, can I? Ever, like, I'm just going to hope he is still there. How much is his power torch worth? Now, I'm gonna hope it's here. It might come back. First rule of surviving is to put everything to use. So I'm gonna predict he's gonna stay there. I don't think he's gonna move. I think that's a. Where is he though? What do we have? What do you have? Oh wow, you have a lot of my good stuff, don't you? I'm gonna hope that's still there. What did I tell you? Work like a charm.
So you really wanted the overboss dead?
Dead. Out of the way. What's the difference? Either way, good riddance.
Squirt gun. I'd love to see the message on his tombstone.
Tell me about it. I wish I had a better look at his face when the suit shorted out. I get that you have no idea what's going on and everything is coming at you real fast, but you need to listen. Taking out Coulter wasn't just a last minute decision. It was something a few of us here have been working on for a while. Now that he's actually gone, got ourselves a vacancy in the overboss department. Guess what? You just got the job. All I'm asking is that you trust me on this and give it a shot. I swear, it'll be worth it.
Let's just say you've got my attention.
Good. Now listen up, because I've got a lot to say. There are three raider gangs that run the show at Nuka World. Disciples, the operators, and the pack. And yeah, if the names didn't give it away, these ain't your typical raiders. These morons don't exactly play nice with each other. Thanks to Coulter, this place is a powder keg just waiting to blow sky high. One wrong move, and we're going to have a bloodbath on our hands. I think you have what it takes to turn things around and keep these gangs from tearing each other apart.
Fine. But it better pay well. I'm not doing this for free.
Don't worry. If it's caps you want, you'll be swimming in them soon enough. Now, I'm sure you got a lot of questions, but this ain't the place.
Oh, I keep doing this.
The overbosses. Your new quarters.
All right.
The
rest good old Fizz Top Mountain. I keep doing that setup. Yeah, sorry about that. I completely messed up the video part there. It should be fixed now though. It looks good. Okay. We all you missed is a bit of talking. Hope you guys can hear it. Okay, so we've gone through here. Okay, what's up here? Okay, so I take it we're gonna go down here. Love pre-war money. Okay. Doesn't look near as big as what Fall Hard was. Can't tell if it's a good thing or a bad thing, to be honest. Message index. Which is nearer. Boring. Okay, just standard run-of-the-mill information. Obviously, you want to go through this door because it's telling us to go through. Let's have a look at Nuke World. Yeah, sorry about that video again. You can see if I show here, like, this is the other one. It's just basically got the screen zoomed in for some reason. This is the normal one, I believe. It's just frustrating in a way, but like, I need to delete that other scene. I don't know why I haven't deleted it yet. Pretty poor of me not deleting scenes that I really should have deleted already. But yeah, that's my fault, isn't it? God, I feel very burpy at the moment. Not a good sign. Not a good sign. Okay, here we are at Nuka World. So I'm gonna predict that's gonna be a lot more like a talking it out type of one.
Outside the park. Or maybe you think you're better off out there, alone and unarmed.
No, I'll get back to work.
That's better.
Yeah, I like their sniper rifles. You can hands them.
I'm not much for conversation.
Okay, you know what? We're gonna head back to good neighbor, or no, we're gonna head back to Common real quick because I want to get rid of all my stuff so I can go back and pillage the good stuff. Yeah, because it just makes my life a lot easier. I can get rid of my stuff in the Red Rocket now, and just means I can go on and do what I want to do. Okay, where's Red Rocket? I really need to build up Red Rocket, but I don't think I got the time. Like, I just have so many games to play at the moment, it's, like, insane. I'm still trying to figure out where Madden fits in my schedule as well. Like, I have, like, so many things to fit in. I got Madden, I got Battlefield 1. Battlefield 1's gonna take a lot of time this week. I'm recording this on September 1st, I believe the date is today. This won't come out for a while, I don't think. I don't remember if it fits my channel at the moment. It's kind of like a difficult situation to put it in. Like, I might not actually finish this game playthrough. I might actually leave it open. It's something I've always considered. Like, it'd be cool to leave it open, I think. You know? But I think I'll eventually finish it. Like, I might finish it sometime. Like, January potentially is a time where I might finish the game. Over Christmas. You know, I never know. Okay, let's dump all this stuff off if I have the chance. Okay. That old fellow?
Yeah.
Trade with me, dumbass.
Given or taken?
Be taking. Hang on, I feel bad not take giving or something. I'll leave that with them. Yeah, I know. There's my stolen Tesla armor.
What I wouldn't give for a good stiff drink.
Just don't mean to do that either. I'll leave all the mines, don't need them either. Sugar, how do I cancel? Can't. This might take a while. Is that a lever action one? I think it is. Katie's shields. Get rid of this all the time as well. Okay, we're good. Now let's head back to Nuka World. Nuka World. For all your needs. Sorry about that. I think I muted my mic, but if didn't, or it should be good. Okay, I'm gonna go see if I can pick up the armor now, and I'm gonna dump it onto Longfellow, and hopefully, we'll be good to continue. Is this where we're gonna be? This looks familiar. Hope I can take it. Hope it's not gone. It'd be a disaster if it is gone.
heads up.
Okay, so I think we're good to go. I want to try out this hammer fist, actually. Good old hammer fist. Okay, let's get this thing started. So we got to talk in the overseer's quarter, or the overboss quarter. Overseer. I need to have Vault 88 one, actually. That new add-on. I haven't had a chance to look at that one yet. But all in due time. Apparently this is the last DLC for Fallout, which is disappointing if it is, because I was really hoping for more. I suppose. Should we check if it is? Not really the last DLC. No, it is the last one. And then it says July 6th, Nuke World is the last, and then Peter Hines says Nuke World may not be in June. That's unfortunate. Anyway, hang on, let me get back to my screen so I can see what's happening. Okay, we're good. So this is kind of like the...
Don't hurt me.
Punch you in the face, dude. Okay, where are we going?
Look at this threat. Some scaver makes it through the gauntlet, takes out the boss, and now we're all supposed to follow her? How does that work? She ain't even a raider.
All I know is, Gage was in the mountain the other day and he had a real long talk with Nisha. In private.
Gage? How the hell with that guy? What's he ever done around here?
Hey, I'm just telling you what I saw. You want to know more about what's going on? Then maybe you should ask Mason.
What do I look like? An idiot?
Nisha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught.
Let's drag it off. Where is the marketplace? I want to buy one of those weapons.
You haven't seen anything that's out of the ordinary around here, have you? Maybe something hidden, shaped like a bottle cap.
I thought we told you to keep your ass at the market. If you're looking for something, you can find it there, like everyone else.
I'm not here for the market. I didn't travel hundreds of miles to go shopping.
I don't suppose you came here for a bullet in the brain either. So if you want to live, I suggest you stay where you belong.
Oh, you guys are real friendly, aren't you? Nuka World! I've always dreamed of coming here, and now I finally made it! This place is amazing, don't you think?
Yeah, I guess it is pretty impressive.
It sure is. You can just imagine the children, smiling and happy, all drinking Nuka-Cola and having the time of their lives. It must have been magical. The name's Sierra Petrovita. I traveled all the way from the capital wasteland to visit this place. Maybe you've heard about my Nuka-Cola Museum?
Oh, yeah. The Nuka-Cola Museum. Everyone's heard of that.
Really? That's great! I'm so glad word is catching on. Maybe I'll get more visitors soon. You just made my day! Here, let me return the favor. It's not really cold anymore, but I'm sure it still tastes great. Well, I'd stay and chat some more, but I've got to get back to my search.
What are you searching for?
I don't really want to say. It's nothing personal. I just don't know you well enough to trust you. Sorry.
I'll keep your secret. You can trust me.
It's not that I don't want to tell you. It's just that I came all this way and I'd hate for someone else to beat me to it. Sorry.
I'm a fellow Nuka-Cola fan, so you can definitely trust me.
Wow, really? That's great. In fact, that gives me an idea. I've read all kinds of things about the park, and I'd love to tell someone about it. How about I give you a little tour of Nuka-Town here? And when it's over, I'll share my secret. What do you say?
Sounds interesting, but I don't really have time for that right now. Darn.
Oh, okay. Lots of important stuff to do, I guess. Well, I'll get back to my search then.
Suit yourself.
Okay.
But later on, I'm not in the mood to suit now.
Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
Wow. Yeah, let's just jump ahead through here. On radiation water, nice.
Got 4 good hours of sleep last night.
Sure, we carry guns. But knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're up close and personal.
Oh, I see. This is the elite way to travel.
Everything you see here is under your control, now that you're in charge.
I still don't get it. Why put me in charge?
You may have noticed that our former overboss, Coulter, was a fucking asshole. And that's me being nice. Ended up being poisoned for this whole operation. The way I see it, surviving the gauntlet means you've got what it takes. Or at least the potential. For a good while now, we've needed someone who can get shit done, make real progress.
I sure do like the sound of that.
I thought you might. Look, I'll be honest with you. This operation needs someone to step in and take the reins. Sure as hell ain't gonna be me. Leading outright ain't my style. And there's already some blaming me for supporting Coulter all this time. My talents are best put to use helping a new overboss get all this shit under control. You get me?
What sort of talents would you say you have, Gage?
Aside from being a good shot and having a foul mouth, I've run with gangs nearly my whole life. I know how raiders think, what they're after, and how to use that to your advantage. Trust me, I'm in this just as much as you are. This shit needs to work out.
I hear you, Gage.
Good. I know I'm throwing a lot at you all at once here. Let's take a step back and talk big picture, okay? Nuka World. Shit. This was the dream. Huge. Built like a goddamn fortress. You run this, world is yours. We had a good head start on it. A lot of work went into getting the disciples, the operators, and the pack to work together. But we got here. About a year ago, we push in through the front gate. Take over Nuka-Town. Get these traitors under our thumb. And then, well, Coulter got lazy. He was content to sit on his ass. Never bothered putting in the effort to finish taking over the park. The gangs got restless. Started pissing each other off. It was, is, a real mess.
Coulter couldn't pull this off. He was weak. Didn't deserve to be in charge.
Tell me about it. I thought he had what it took, so I helped arrange this whole deal. Didn't work out. But now that you're here, we got a second shot. Look, I know these gangs. Been working with them or against them for years now. I'll help you.
okay? Walk you through everything. First thing you gotta do is get the gangs behind you. Without them supporting you, you're not getting shit done. You don't have to trust them. Hell, you don't even have to like them. But you need them to respect you enough to follow you.
Have any advice for how I should go about it?
Come on, they're raiders. They ain't hard to figure out. Tell them you like how violent they are, or that you'll shower them in caps. Just don't oversell yourself.
They'll listen, if they're all afraid of me.
Okay, settle down. Most of these psychos have seen shit that'd scare your nightmares. They're not gonna be that easy to intimidate. Look, technically, you're already the new overboss, right? That's like half the work done right there. Just meet the leaders. Talk with them. Flex your muscles a little. Show them you mean business.
What happens after they're on my side?
Then we get started on taking over the rest of Nuka World. But one step at a time. You in?
Okay. Let's do this.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. You just need to show them you're the right woman for the job. I'll be here if you need me. You are the overboss after all. Just don't screw this up.
Okay. Wow. It was good, though. I want to test that on. Thing's brutal. I just like that. Oh my god. That was too much fun. Oh, I gotta get the kicks out of anything. Got a trunk. I'll take the rounds. Pick that safe later on. So how big is Nuka World? Like, I feel like this is a small map. Wow, this could just go pretty big out there. Let me have like a walk around the place before we do anything. I think there was anything else to this video.
Salvage, drugs. At least some of that's gotta be hiding in here.
You're delusional.
That last one died too fast. I'm losing my tongue. Heard you put a pretty good beat down on Val. What happened?
I was out of smoke since she didn't want to hook me up.
Val, in that case, she deserved it. Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again.
Doesn't look like they have control of the other part, do they? Okay, so pretty confined space-wise. Looking for a gun setter or a tater.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
What is this place? Stop shooting if you wanna have survive.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other.
It's the parlor. anything of use? So this will lead to something, but unfortunately not. This is the market. Okay, let's have a quick look here. Nuka Town Market. Disciples. They seem pretty lethal. Wow, okay, this is where I want to be. Anyone got guns?
Hey there. Oh, well, look who it is. Are you here to grace my humble market stand with your presence, oh great boss, sir?
Lose the attitude.
Lose the attitude or lose something a lot more valuable.
Sorry. I know you didn't ask for this. It's just hard not to be bitter, you know? We do all the work, then the gangs reap the rewards. Pretty sweet setup, at least for you. But I guess it doesn't really matter what I think, does it? As long as I'm wearing this collar, I'm no better than a slave.
Double beak.
It's not my fault things are like this. I just got here.
Never said it was. Just figured you should know what you're getting into. Now. If you need guns or ammo, I'm the one you talk to.
Perfect.
Before you ask, yeah, everyone pays, even you.
Oh, okay.
Why do I have to pay for this stuff? I'm the Ofer box, remember?
Like any market, this needs caps to payoffs, bribes. I don't mean any offense, boss. It's just the way things run around here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All right.
Okay, let's have a look what he's got to offer. Johnny Sword Flamer. Wow, it looks very nice. Spatter Cannon. 14,000 caps though, Jesus. Okay, he doesn't have the one we want, the assault rifle.
Lots of those old pre-war relics still lying about.
Okay, I'm gonna have one quick check to see if there's something I'm missing, because I really want to find it out. Like, on Twitter here, I have this Twitter open like behind my like OBS, and like all they're talking about is people singing the national anthem. I don't care, like I just play the game. Okay, can I see where the gauntlet is again? This is kind of like a end of the, like, video type of shot in the dark, but might as well try. I don't think I can do it this way, though. I doubt this is gonna work, but hopefully it does. That just spawned, did it? Try this. Backtracking a bit, but it should be alright. I wouldn't have used that, but anyway. See, do they leave their stuff behind? Seems to be behind the arena, okay. Near the bodies left? Oh, there's a grenade left. Did I miss out the first time around? Obviously the bodies respawn, unfortunately. Just hoping to get my hands on them early. Anyway, I'm gonna leave the video here, guys. I'm gonna pick it up next day. But until then, enjoy. Peace out. I'll talk to you guys soon. Hope you guys enjoyed.